Warning. The following movie you are about to see contains some scenes of violence and laser attacks that are all performed by animated people. Do not try any of these you see here at home. Seriously. You can really mess it up.
Welcome to Austin, Texas. What brings you here?
I came here for a visitor of a friend of mine.
What's your current location right now?
Holiday Inn Express, Austin.
Okay, thank you for this time to serve there. Enjoy your stay in Austin. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Boy, that was fast. Now what am I doing in my hotel room? I'm going to explore the city and go see Louie 95. Time to explore around the city.
TJ. Are you glad we're in the Big Apple?
Yes. I've been waiting to come here my whole life. New York rocks.
I know. This is an awesome city. Central Park. Manhattan Square. The Statue of Liberty. Times Square. And more.
Hey boys. Are you ready to go sightseeing?
Yes, I am. And so is TJ. This is so exciting.
Oh, Dad and Kathy are video chatting us. Hey, Dad.
Hi, guys. How's New York?
It's good. We checked into our hotel and now we are going to go sightseeing.
Good. I hope you take a lot of pictures so I can see what the buildings look like. It's so cool in the Big Apple.
Okay. We will. We'll talk to you later.
Yes. But anyways, let's go. Next up, Louie 95.
Here I am.
Louie 95.
Who said that? What's up, Gilbert?
Oh, nothing. I was just taking a walk around the neighborhood. And I saw you here, so I called out your name.
Well, Gilbert, that's really cool. So, want to go to the park later?
Sure. I will see you later.
Okay. Bye. Sigh. I am really hungry. I'm going to McDonald's.
Welcome to McDonald's. How may I take your order?
I would like a quarter pounder with cheese, chicken nuggets, large fries and a Coke.
Okay, your food will arrive at your table in a few minutes.
Thank you. That was a great meal. Now I should get ready to take Gilbert to the park.
I might see what's on the news, and then take a nap.
Breaking news! Some people have invaded Go Animate City. We will take you to another place. Kimberly.
There are UFOs everywhere around Go Animate City. God help us.
What? Oh no. Go Animate City is under attack. I got to warn Kathy about this. She might be scared.
Oh no. There are UFOs and lasers everywhere. What?
Kathy, what's wrong?
I just had a nightmare about a UFO attacking you with lasers.
Oh no. You heard about it on the news report. This can't be good.
What? No.
I'll protect you at all costs. Let's go to the panic room.
What?
So, is this your first time in Texas, Gilbert?
Yes, it is. And it's also my first time out of Go Animate City too.
Wow. You live in Go Animate City?
Yes, I do. Louis 95. So far my first time out of Go Animate City is.
Louis 95. Get in. This is an emergency.
Well, see you later, Gilbert. Dave, what's going on?
You have a very important mission. We need you. We're going to my headquarters in Austin and tell you what the mission is.
Okay, Dave. Seriously, what's going on?
Son, would you like a cup of tea?
Yes, please, Dad. Thank you.
No problem.
Wow, this is good tea. But seriously, what's going on?
Louis 95.
Kristen Conkle, what's going on?
I brought you here for a very important mission.
Okay, what is it?
Go Animate City is in terrible danger. There are a lot of settings of UFOs. They're kidnapping people and shooting lasers. The girl is hitting her own shadow. We need you and your crew to stop her. Also, she's keeping 5 people hostage and trying to make one of them marry her. So here's what you do. Go to a street in New York City where we will meet. I'll tell you further instructions there.
Okay. See you there. I'm here.
Okay. Before we go inside to give you further instructions, I'm going to locate the rest of your crew.
Dylan is at Central Park with his mom and brother. Derek is at the train station. Colton Pettit is in Long Beach. A wild Mew from Roblox is in Kansas. And Brandon Barney is at the Sony store in Chicago.
Okay, I'm going to get them. You'll go inside.
Let's watch the news.
We interrupt this program to bring you an update on the UFO attack. We got Brian 1 and Brian 2 on the scene.
We are standing outside a building where stages are happening now. The girl behind this shadow refuses to let the people go until some of them marry her. She also kept some girls hostage. That is weird. Fortunately, we found out that a gang is going to stop the girl behind this nonsense. Stay tuned for some more updates. We now return back to the program.
We might as take a nap since it will be a while.
Okay, crew. I called you all here for a very important mission. What is the mission? Go Animate City is under attack.
What? Our hometown is in danger? Oh my lordness. We need to save it.
I hope Dad and Kathy are alright in the panic room. What's going on? Why? Go Animate City is being attacked by UFOs, so it's up to us to save it. Who's with me?
Me. Me.
Me. Me.
Me.
Okay. We're almost at Go Animate City. So sit tight.
We are now arriving at Go Animate City. Enjoy your day.
Where on earth is Louis 95? Where did that car take him? I don't know what's going on. Now I'm hungry. I'm going to McDonald's. That was a good meal. Now I'm going to Walmart to buy some DVDs to watch on the way to Austin.
Stop right there. We caught you right-handed.
Well, I don't have to stop. I can do whatever I want. Besides, I'm more powerful than all of you. And I will lose hot stages in that building until someone marries me. And there's nothing you can do to stop me or the UFOs.
Zara, I should have known it was you who was the one behind this.
And you used it to kidnap Zelda. I cannot believe you did this. You idiot.
That was not cool about what you did.
Tell us the people that you kidnapped or else we will hit you with our swords.
Tell us now or else I will kick your butt.
I kidnapped Nick, Franca, Yanji, Ally, and Zelda. And I'm not the anyone who's here this time. Look who else I brought.
I'm Ryan, and I'm here to help out Zara take over the world.
I'm Zoe. And I'm one of the girls who are helping out Zara taking over the world.
I'm a loser. And I stole the UFO mind control device from Walmart to make them destroy Go Animate City.
I'm Kumi. And I ran away from home to take control of the UFOs that destroy Go Animate City and rule the world.
And if you want to catch us and rescue those people, you will have to go through all the stages until you get to us. Indo. We also kidnapped my boyfriend, Aaron. Goodbye, Indo. You can say goodbye and Go Animate City. Forever. Ha 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 ha.
To the first stage. As quickly as possible. We have to save the hostages and Go Animate City.
I hope the news wasn't interrupted. For the love of God, that's not way past cool. Well, we'll find flashlights.
Okay.
Well, the power is back on. Let's watch the news.
The following is transmitting and requested for Free Pack Network. An emergency is taking place in Go Animate City, where the UFOs are kidnapping people. In which this leads to blackouts and shooting lasers. Here are the action packs you must take. Make sure you supply food, water, a UFO survival kit, and a battery-powered radio, and just in case of lost power. Make sure turn off your television, or radio off. Because there will be more updates. The station's transmission will be now off. Stay tuned for more updates.
Oh no, the power is off again. This might take a while for it to come back.
I'm here to rescue you, Aaron.
Thanks, but first. You need to deal with the UFO that is refusing to let me leave.
What are the UFO's witnesses?
Fire, lasers, and ice.
Then I got this. Now to talk to the rest of the crew. Well, are you coming?
Yes, I am, Eric. Let's go.
We are scared, Eric. We have to split up. You and Coogan need to face Kumi and Eliza. You and Brandon will have to face Zoe and Maya, and me, Dylan and Derek will go and face Zara. See you all when we complete the whole stages. And one more. But watch for some traps and monsters on the way to the stages. The UFO's witnesses are fire, lasers and eyes. Good luck. We are at the first stage.
What will we go on?
Okay. Who locked the door?
It was not me.
It was not me either.
You are locked in. Your first stage. UFOs. Make sure you all deal with the UFOs. Good luck.
Ready?
And
fire.
You have beaten the first stage. Now to go to the next one.
We are now at the final stage. Where is?
What in blazes is going on?
What happened? What's going on?
Congrats. You have made it to the final level. But will you beat me? We'll find out.
Well, you have made it this far, but you will never defeat us.
Well, it looks like you managed to rescue Maya's boyfriend Aaron.
But you will not be strong if you try to beat us in our stages. And now you have to face us. And we are the hardest part.
And we will.
Turn off the lights and rise up my army. Ha 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 ha. Here we go. The ultimate battle you have been waiting for. It starts now. Ha 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 ha.
I'll give fight off the UFOs. Derek will go fight with Zara. And Dylan will rescue the hostages.
Dylan, we're teleporting.
Okay. Derek, teleporting now.
The following is transmitting in request for a message from the FIMA Panic Network. The UFOs have stopped. And the girl behind us has been stopped by Lolly95, Dylan McCarthy, Derek Crystal, Coden Pennett, a wild mew from Roblox and Brendan Barney. GoAnimate Police and GoAnimate Network would like to thank you for this dissipation. All activities can all be resumed. And all normal programming will be broadcasted from now until all of the channels sign off. Have a great day.
Oh, my goodness. My boy Billy and his friends saved the city. I'm so proud of him. My boy is a good boy.
My brother is a hero. Now I really love him. He's my hero now.
Let's party when he gets home.
Oh boy. I'm so enjoying this.
Man, this is the life. Hanging out by the pool.
I know, right? The Holiday Inn is the best hotel in the world. I like the breakfast with cinnamon rolls.
I know, right? Well, this is going to be the best hotel ever.
I
and came here to rescue you all.
Thank you so much. You're the best. But how are we going to get out of here without being caught by an UFO?
We teleport.
Ma'am, this is an awesome hotel. I can't wait to go sightseeing tomorrow. Well, good night.
Today was epic. Well, I need energy for tomorrow if I want to go sightseeing. Well, good night.
So everything is back to normal. And a lot of action lasers were the effect. Well, can you finish the story? Sure. Well, after the hostages were rescued, we all celebrated.
Here we have Brendan Barney, Louie 95, Derek, couldn't have it. Aaron and the Wild New from Roblox. They saved Go Animate City. So I'm giving them $6,000. For saving Go Animate City. Not just Go and Ink City, but the world. We just like to say thank you. And they get 3 nights to spend at the White House, with a $1,000 shopping spree at the Apple Store. Thank you guys.
And that's how we saved Go Animate City. And one more thing. That following night, those bad girls got sent to prison. Wow. They were so bad. But that was the past. Let's let the past be the past. So, why don't we go to McDonald's? Okay, let's go.
Man, we're in jail again. I am so getting revenge when I'm getting out of jail.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
I shall return.
See the light, touch the light, we're together now. I'm better, so much better now. Look to the skies, give me life, we're together now. We've only just begun, hypnotized by drums. Until forever comes, you'll find us chasing the sun. They said this day wouldn't come, and we refuse to run. We've only just begun, you'll find us chasing the sun. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, are you still here? Well, I hope you enjoyed this movie. So bye.
the chase in the sun.